A car, that is a racing car, has a uniform acceleration of 4 meter per second squared. What distance will it cover in 10 seconds after start? How is that?
Sir, I can't hear your voice, so what you have said to copy, sir?
First copy the question number 4 is there. Take pay NCERT book. Give pay take pay 110. Take pay 110. And copy the 5th question. A racing car has a uniform acceleration of 4 meter per second. What distance will it cover in 10 seconds after start? See, car starting from the
question.
Fifth question. Already. Fifth question. How many doubts? How many times will you ask? Clear as well. Fifth question. Sorry, I see. Fifth question. Fifth question. Kegra. Tell the question. I am reading the question also there. Listen, listen. Listen the class carefully. Up to now, I have said 6 times. I said. Enter the list first, follow the instructions.
Sir, your voice is little slow, means low, sir.
That is, your network gauge will be area, here will be covered, computer network places. Okay, now listen carefully. What are the data given in the question? Asin Baji,
sir,
what are the data given in the question? What are the details given in the question?
From acceleration of 4 meter per second.
Sir, we have done this sum, sir.
Distance over 10 seconds.
Yes, sir. We done this sum on that day.
Yes, sir.
Okay, go.
That is the 5th sum, sir.
Oh, 6th sum, 5th sum, you have to do.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. A stone is thrown vertically. Okay. A stone is thrown vertically upwards. Okay. With a velocity of 5 meters per second. So you throw a stone like this. You throw a stone like this. Here velocity is equal to 5 meters per second. Okay. With the acceleration of the stone during its motion is 10 meter. A is equal to 10 meters per second square. 10 meter per second square is given there. A is equal to. Who is making noise? Who is making noise? Kadin, repeat yourself. A is equal to 10 meter per second square. Okay. So, what is velocity given there? Stone is thrown vertically upwards with the velocity of 5 meter per second square. Okay. The acceleration of the stone during its motion is 10 meter per second square. In the downward direction, what will be the height attained by the stone? And how much time it will take to reach there? Here, by throwing a stone, they are asking the how much distance is there from here to there. Okay, how much distance it is thrown, the height, and how much height it is attained. Okay, and then they are also asking how much time it will take to reach there. In general, you put the time at the go. So you want to calculate the distance and the time per time. Okay. Pretty done. Anyway, I'll write the question now of you. Hey, Lipsin. Yeah, I'll teach now, then after I'll just copy that. Just wait. Yeah. So, inch velocity of the stone U is equal to 5 mm. See, all of you see the screen of the stop writing. First, I'll explain this term, Sunday you can write this, okay? Like, let's stop it. And in initial velocity of the stone is equal to 5 meter per second. So, downward of the negative acceleration A is equal to 10 meter per second, 10 meter per second squared. Like, so, we know that the formula 2As is equal to V squared minus V squared formula, okay? Therefore, the height attained by stone S is equal to, from the formula, Okay, it becomes a squared by a square. A squared by a squared. Yeah. Okay, how we are getting this formula? From this, from S is equal, we are finding S is equal to V squared minus V squared by 2S. For 2S, becoming 2A is there. Okay, wow. So what is value of A? A is equal to 10. A is equal to 10. Okay, wow. What is value of U?
Yes, sir.
U is equal to 5 meter per second squared. Okay, wow. What is value of V? Value of 0. Zero by arko. Maine pushna. Maine stop by 3 meter na. Zero by arko. Okay, wow. So therefore, the height attained by the stone S is equal to. Yeah, they are substituting directly in the formula. Okay. Formula.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So what is formula there? 2A is equal to C. 2A is equal to
V2 minus U2.
V square, not V2.
V square minus U square.
That is square. That is, you must spell as square. V square minus U square. Square means U times U square, no? V square minus U square. Okay. So S is equal to what? S is equal to?
Yes, sir.
S is equal to what? V square minus U square by 2A. The 2A will come here. This 2A will come here down. Can anybody see the board of you? Board three, yeah, 2A. Okay. So what is value of V? V is equal to 0 squared. Yeah. Minus V is equal to 0 squared. Minus V is equal to what? What is value of U? U is equal to 5. Is equal to 5. So 5 squared divided by 2 into, what is the area of A? A is equal to, given as 10 meter, 10 into 10. Okay, so I'll get, what will get here? Acceleration will be, acceleration is in the negative acceleration. So I'm putting minus 10 here. So I'm getting minus 25 divided by 2 into minus 10, minus 20. 2 into minus 10, minus 20. So I get, this is the cancel, 25 by 20. Okay, 25 by 20. Okay, is equal to, when I divide by 25 by 20, I'll get 1.25 meters. 1.25 meters. That is the answer. That is the answer here. Okay. Yeah. Then I want to calculate the time. So time taken, what is formula? You know the initial velocity and time final velocity. So You can take the first formula. What is first formula of the equation? What is first formula? V is equal to U plus AT. V is equal to U plus AT. So V minus U is equal to AT. Or T is equal to V minus U by A. Please, V is equal to U plus AT formula. Bring this U this side to address the left side, U becomes minus, V minus U is equal to A. From that, I bring T is equal to, this A comes down, comes to the denominator. So, D is, T is equal to V minus U by A, V minus U by A. Okay, so, S is equal to what now? What is asked that time taken is asked there. Okay, so T is equal to V minus U by A. So, what is now, what is the value of A? V is equal to 0. U is equal to minus or minus 5. Okay, A is equal to 10. So I get what? 5 by 10. So I take a half second. 1 by 2 is a half second or 0.5 seconds. 0.5 seconds. This is 0.5 seconds. I get the answer for 0.5 seconds as the answer. Okay. See, next time also, the next time is very important sum and very easy sum also. So this you can copy that afterwards. Now you can see this second sum. Joseph jogs from A to other end B. First straight 300 meter road in 2 minutes 30 seconds. And then turns around a jogs 100 meter back to point C in another 1 minute. What are Joseph's average speed and velocities in jogging from A to B and from A to B? Sums in the equation varadhu. Namakku vandu ordinary equation panna poranga. Okay, wow. So, in the question, kuduthiranga? Total distance covered from A, B is equal to 300 meters. Yes, Joseph jogs from one end. Jogs from walking. Jogging. He's going for jogging. Joseph jogs from one end to the other end B of a straight 300 meter road in 2 minutes. So, he is crossing the covering distance of 300 meters in 2 minutes 30 seconds. Okay, and then turns around there, jogs 100 meter back to point C. திருப்பி அங்கே ஏல இருந்து பி போயிட்டு திருப்பி கம்மிங் பேக் டு தி சி. ஸோ பிசி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் 100 மீட்டர்ஸ். ஓகேவா? ஸோ ஃப்ரம் பி டு சி இட் டேக்ஸ் டைம் 1 மினிட். வாட் ஆர் ஜோசப் அவரேஜ் ஸ்பீட் அண்ட் வெலாசிட்டி இன் ஜாக்கிங்? ஸோ நவ் யூ ஆர் டு ஃபைண்ட் தி அவரேஜ் ஸ்பீட் வெலாசிட்டி. ஸோ பிஃபோர் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் டோட்டல் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் கவர்ட் பை ஃப்ரம் ஏபிசி 300 மீட்டர்ஸ், டோட்டல் டைம் டேக்கன் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 2 × 60, 30 செகண்ட்ஸ். 2 × 60 வை 260 தேர்ட்டி செகண்ட்ஸ் பண்ணுறோம், பிகாஸ் ஐ ஆம் கன்வெர்ட்டிங் திஸ் மினிட் இன் டு செகண்ட்ஸ். See, it took 2 minutes. 2 × 30 is 60 is equal to 120. 120 plus 30 is covering taking time of 150 seconds. Total time is 150 seconds. Okay. Therefore, the average speed from AB is equal to total distance by total time taken. Okay, what is total distance traveled by Joseph? He travels 300 meters. He travels 300 meters divided by what is time taken? 150 meters per seconds. When I divide 300 by 150, I'll get 2 meter per second. So total, yeah, the average speed of Joseph is 2 meter per second. 2 meter per second. Or second to 2 meter per hour. Therefore, velocity from AB is equal to, what is the velocity formula? Displacement by time taken. So the displacement by AB by time is equal to 300 by 150. So displacement is what? From A to B, the shortest distance is called as the displacement. So he covered the distance of AB. He is in B now. So AB is equal to 300 meters and divided by time at same time 150 meters. So velocity is also same here. Yeah. Now, the total distance from AC is equal to AB plus BC. So 300 plus 100, 300 plus 200. Okay, wow. AC plus BC. Okay. AC is equal to AC is equal to BC. Okay. Plus 200 meters. So finally, you get the answer. Convert this time. From AC is equal to total distance by total time is equal to 400 by 210 meters per seconds. Or 1904 மீட்டர் பர் செகண்ட். இது வந்து ஃபார்முலா வந்து எடுத்து டோட்டல் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் என்னோட ஃபார்முலாவில் இருந்து டோட்டல் டைம் டேக்கன் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் 400 மீட்டர்ஸ் ட்ராவல் பண்ணுறாரு. டோட்டல் டைம் டேக்கன் இஸ் 210 செகண்ட்ஸ். ஓகேவா? ஸோ டோட்டல் அவரேஜ் ஸ்பீட் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 1904, தட் இஸ் 1.904. 2 வந்து 1.904 மீட்டர் செகண்ட்ஸ் வருது. இந்த வெலாசிட்டி அதே மாதிரி கால்குலேட்டிங் வெலாசிட்டி. So the displacement becomes smaller, AB minus BC, AB minus BC. So displacement becomes 200 meters only. Therefore, total time taken for distance from AC is equal to 210 seconds. The velocity AC is equal to displacement by time. So 200 by 210, I get 0.952 meter per second squared. Okay. So once again, I read this, so after you listen carefully. First of all, what is the total distance traveled by Joseph now? What is the total distance traveled by Joseph? First of all, from A to B?
So 300 meters.
So from A to B, is traveling the distance of 300 meters. How much time it took?
Sir, 150 seconds.
That is 2 minutes 30 seconds converted into seconds means I get 150 seconds. Okay. So I got the details. For the movement of A to B, I got two data. One is distance I got and the time is got. From this, I can calculate the speed and velocity. Okay. What is next they are asking question? And then turns around jogs 100 meters back to the point C in another 1 minute. Another from B is coming back to C. Okay, it took the time for 1 minute. What are Joseph's average speed and velocities in jogging from A to B? Okay, so A to B, pathachi adukku namakku B to A to C ki we want to find the velocity. So for finding that first one is okay, I think. For second one, he is traveling from A to B and coming back to B to C. So total distance traveled by him is equal to 300 meters. Okay, 300 meters and total time taken by him is how much? 2 minutes 30 seconds plus 1 minute plus 60 seconds. Totally, he took 210 seconds. Okay, Purida, Purida? புரியுதா?
எஸ் சார்.
ஃபர்ஸ்ட் என்ன பண்ணுறாரு, ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஏல இருந்து டிக்கு போகிறாரு, அதுக்கு டைம் எடுத்துக்கிறதா 2 மினிட்ஸ் 30 செகண்ட்ஸ் எடுத்துக்கிறாரு. ஓகேவா? ஸோ அப்போ அதுக்கு நம்ம டிஸ்பிளேஸ்மெண்ட் அதே தான், டிஸ்டன்ஸ் அதே தான் வரும், சேமாக தான் வரும். நெக்ஸ்ட்டு பார்த்தீங்க அப்படின்னா, நெக்ஸ்ட்டு வந்து பியிலேருந்து சிக்கு போயிடுறாரு. திஸ் பர்சன் ஜோசப் இஸ் கமிங் ஃப்ரம் பி டு சி. ஸோ ஃப்ரம் பி டு சி தி டிஸ்டன்ஸ் ட்ராவல் பை ஹிம் இஸ் 100 மீட்டர்ஸ் அண்ட் டைம் டேக்கன் பை ஹிம் இஸ் 1 மினிட். ஒரு நிமிஷம் எடுத்துக்கிட்டாரு. ஸோ ஃபார் திஸ் வி வாண்ட் டு கால்குலேட் தி ஸ்பீட் அண்ட் வெலாசிட்டி. இதுக்கு ஸ்பீட் அண்ட் வெலாசிட்டி கால்குலேட் பண்ண போகிறோம். ஸோ டோட்டல் ஃபார் கால்குலேட்டிங் ஸ்பீட் வி வாண்ட் தி டோட்டல் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் அண்ட் டோட்டல் டைம் டேக்கன். ஓகே, ஸோ ஏபி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 300 மீட்டர்ஸ் அண்ட் பிசி இஸ் ஈக்குவல் 100 மீட்டர்ஸ். டோட்டலி இஸ் தேர்ட் 400 மீட்டர்ஸ் இன் ஹவு மச் டைம்? ஸோ வி வாண்ட் டு ஆட் தி போர் டைம் ஆல்சோ, 2 மினிட்ஸ் 30 செகண்ட்ஸ் பிளஸ் 1 மினிட், தட் இஸ் 60 செகண்ட்ஸ். ஸோ டோட்டலி 150 + 60 வி கெட் 210 செகண்ட்ஸ். ஓகேவா? ஸோ ஃபார் திஸ் ஃபார் திஸ் யூ கேன் கால்குலேட் தி ஸ்பீட் அண்ட் ஸ்பீட். ஃபார் கால்குலேட் தி வெலாசிட்டி யூ வாண்ட் டு நோ தி டிஸ்பிளேஸ்மெண்ட். For now the displacement. What will be displacement here now? He is at C. See, displacement is A to C. So out of 300, what is the displacement now? 200 meters. Like you are A to C, 200 meters, displacement is wrong. Liya. Liya. Okay, yes or no?
Yes, sir.
A to C. Now the Joseph is at C. So displacement is equal to 200 meters. So 200 by, okay, what is time taken by him now? Time taken by him is how much? 210 seconds now. So 200 by 210 seconds, I get 0.952 meter per second square. Purida, Purilia?
Yes, sir.
Sir, can you say another one time, sir?